There's a song that we're singing. Come on, get happy.
Hi, this is Blue Hen Barbara. We're back for a check on the kids with regard to Valentine's Day, whether they were disappointed or completely missed the whole day. So we're in the computer lab in the field house, and we have some unsuspecting athletes, and we're going to see whether they fell short on the holiday. How was Valentine's Day for you?
It was good, you know. It's not different from any other day. Just went to class, went to practice, hung out with my roommate for a while. It was nice. Had a nice little one-on-one dinner with each other.
No girl in your life?
None right now. Okay. Single and mingling.
Do you feel as though Valentine's Day is blown out of proportion?
It's kind of a scam.
Yeah. Basically, if you can't say what you want to say all year, don't save it for one day. Look at me.
You're there.
Look at me.
All right. Yeah, it's fake.
Yeah, it's fake.
The French started it, and we took it over.
I thought it was English.
I don't know. Someone said French in class yesterday, so.
That's something you need to Google.
Valentine's Day was pretty good for me. I got flowers and chocolates delivered to work, so it's pretty exciting.
Nice.
Yeah.
Is this person nice all year or just one day?
Oh, all year. Very nice. Yeah.
Well, then he's a keeper.
Yeah.
Oh, you're a good one. Did he send a card?
No. We're having Valentine's Day on Friday.
Did he call you on Valentine's Day?
No.
Oh, Lord.
Did you call him on Valentine's Day?
No.
You're pretty easy. Okay. But he's off the hook.
My roommate made a huge dinner, and we had a couple of our depressed single friends come over and indulge in some good food.
Do we have a significant other?
No, but I have my mother.
That's significant.
Sent her flowers at work.
Nice!
Had them delivered.
Made her cry?
I'm not sure. She probably did.
What kind of flowers she sent her?
I honestly don't know because my brother took care of it.
It's okay.
He took care of it and said, did you get anything for mom for Valentine's Day? And I said, yeah, I was going to get her flowers. And he goes, well, I already got them. I said, oh, all right.
Valentine's Day, we actually did that Saturday night. We went out with some friends for dinner and did our normal thing, getting away from the kids for a little bit. And it was what it was.
How was your Valentine's Day?
Uneventful.
That's no fun.
I was here. Okay. I was here. Yeah, all my kids called, so that was a good thing.
That's good.
Yeah, absolutely. Did you call your mom?
I did call my mom and wish her a happy Valentine's Day.
Absolutely.
Of course I did.
Hello.
Hi, honey.
How are you?
How was Valentine's Day?
Oh, it was fine. We celebrated on Sunday, though.
Oh, you did?
Yeah.
So, who went overboard, you or your fiancé?
Neither.
No.
We just bought a house.
Did you have to cook it or did you go out to
dinner? No, we did go out.
Oh, you did go
yes,
out.
Yes, we did.
Did we get a card?
Oh, yeah. We both exchanged cards.
Did we get flowers?
No.
No. Did you call your mother?
Of course.
For real?
Of course. And my sisters.
Did you call your mother?
Yeah. She's my only Valentine.
Okay. Did you get anything for Valentine's Day?
Not a thing.
No. Are we still, we're not dating that young man anymore?
We are.
And he got you nothing?
We don't take it seriously. It's just like every other day.
Not even a card?
Nope.
He didn't say happy Valentine's
I actually
Day.
Got him a card.
Get out.
Mm-hmm.
And did he remember you?
Yeah, I got roses.
Wow. Nothing else. Just roses.
Yeah, that was it.
Is he a student here or an athlete?
No, he goes to UMBC.
Okay. Did you send him anything for...
Nope.
No, nothing.
Yesterday was Valentine's Day? I didn't even notice. Yeah, I didn't even know.
So we don't have
Is that a holiday? But I don't really celebrate Valentine's Day.
Oh, okay.
Yeah. So I would just rather him surprise me on any other day.
There you go.
Isn't every day Valentine's
yeah, it's
Day?
It's almost like exactly. a sports holiday. How was Valentine's Day, honey?
It was all right.
It was all right? Come here. Don't go anywhere.
I didn't do anything.
You didn't?
No.
Come on now. I thought she had a girlfriend. Kevin, come here. Come here. Come here. Come on. Kevin, come. Did you call your mother? Well, that's something. That's something. Did you send her flowers or a card or
I
what?
Sent her a card.
There you go.
Yeah.
And you told her you loved her and she told you she loved you, right?
Of course.
Perfect.
All right.
Say thanks, Kev. So now you've seen some of the good and the bad from our athletes and our coaches for Valentine's Day.